I think the tips for the future game development is that know the merchant, know the user's preference, and also the, how can I say, to stick to the, each market which you choose.